The AEMC PowerPad III Model 8333 is a portable three-phase network analyzer designed to measure RMS values, powers, and fluctuations of electrical hookups, deliver a snapshot of the principal characteristics of a three-phase network, and track variations of specified parameters over time. This instrument enables technicians and engineers to measure single and three-phase networks and perform diagnostics and power quality analysis. The Model 8333 is the successor to the discontinued PowerPad Model 3945B power analyzer instrument. In this video, we review some of the primary enhancements and improvements the Model 8333 provides compared to the Model 3945B. For example, one new feature of the Model 8333 is its ability to measure and display total harmonic distortion both in terms of percent relative to the signal's RMS value, or THDr, and percent relative to the fundamental, or THDf. This provides additional data and detail for analyzing total harmonic distortion issues in a system. The Model 8333 also lets you select multiple ranges for flexible probes, including the AmFlex and MiniFlex probes. You can also use these probes, along with the MN193 probe, to measure data with a significantly higher maximum voltage and higher resolution than was possible with the Model 3945B. The Model 8333 also supports two additional probes. One is the SL261, a portable 100-amp peak current probe with insulated BNC output cable designed to accurately measure AC or DC current waveforms. The SL261 probe connects to the Model 8333 via a BNC adapter, catalog number 2140.40, which you can order through the AEMC storefront website. Another supported probe is the J93, a clamp-on probe designed to measure DC and AC current without opening the circuit. The instrument also provides support for two-element and two-and-a-half-element distribution system connection methods. The Model 8333 offers two new features related to the instrument's LCD display. The first is night mode, which provides better visibility in low-light conditions. Another feature is auto shutoff for the screen, which allows you to configure the instrument so that it automatically turns off the display after a period of inactivity. An important consideration is mechanical safety. The Model 8333 carries a mechanical rating of IP53 compared to the Model 3945B's IP50 rating. This indicates the Model 8333's superior resistance to water ingress. The Model 8333 provides a significant advantage over the Model 3945B in terms of memory and storage of measurement data. The Model 8333 features 256 megabytes of available memory, compared to the Model 3945B's 4 megabytes of memory. This enables the Model 8333 to store nearly two orders of magnitude more data. And for downloading data, the Model 8333 connects to a computer via a USB cable connector instead of the serial port used by the Model 3945B. Note that like its predecessor, the Model 8333 is fully supported by AEMC's DataView data analysis software. The Model 8333 also offers several new physical features. For example, it includes a handy stand for viewing the instrument in an upright and stable position. And the Model 8333 input terminals accept colored clips, so you can customize the color coding for each phase of voltage and current. This concludes our brief review of the feature and functionality enhancements that come with the Model 8333. For a full review of all the capabilities of this instrument, please consult the AEMC website. And be sure to check our YouTube channel for additional videos about other AEMC products.